Happening now, police are investigating after three people were found dead inside of a home in Erie. Just before noon today, officers found the bodies of one woman and a child. No details yet on how they died, but police tell us they are not looking for a suspect, and right now there's no danger to the public.